First, it is the guilty conscience that consumes me beyond repair. No, no, wait a minute. War deny your deed. You can't compare. I perceived them as weird dreams that I couldn't share and built a wall between my heart and upstairs. But soon enough, on the same wall, reality constructed stairs. Boom! In front of my eyes, all it did is stare. Panic, obsessive compulsiveness were ills I had to bear. Depression and other anxiety disorders caused my health to impair. I hid behind intoxications because I felt like a bad flare for so long until inside my house addictions found a chair. But I must have been saved by my mama's prayer. Now I'm sober, conscious, and I've never been a player. Money, power, respect was the new addiction on air until it got suicidal hustle without care. My daily hustle was for fare, turned fugitive, for hours no more law obey. I apply tricks here and there, some so very crazy that I can never share. Sometimes I thought I was beyond repair, but deep within me, I chose not to despair. In this life, there is no lift. Everybody has to take the stairs, and freedom from self-conviction is a gift with none other to compare. So at last, I accepted I am that breed that is rare. Forever will be zigzag, cannot straighten, not even by a surveyor. Suddenly, a beat was formed from the kicks and snare, spread from ear to ear through the ears on air. To most people, a horror soundtrack is enough scare. Action has more effect, hence I chose not to declare. But it was too late, so many people were aware, covered from head to toe, but they saw me bare. Most people believe I am the product of the devil's affair, and some saw I am that life they could never spare. Walking, I saw their eyes wide open as they glare, but my courage started to grow rapidly like a child's hair. The volcano erupted when I played Truth and Dare. Right there and there, I knew she was my pair.